We got test tubes and microscopes that give us so much.